Leishman was 3 under, and Justin Rose was even par. So that's going to be give us some kind of benchmark of how difficult the golf course is.
Yeah, Leishman came right back, closed the door at 14 to go back 3 up in that match at that point.